Boker Tov, Shavua Tov, to my dear congregants and friends at Shekilat Shiftei Yisrael. I hope you had a restorative and meaningful Shabbat, and please God, this week ahead should be a week of blessing and good health for all of us. I want to share some unfortunate news about the passing of Dora Rosenfeld, Zichrona Livracha, dear mother of our beloved member Avi Rosenfeld. Details about the funeral are going to be sent out soon. Avi, I just want to say to you on behalf of the entire community, we love you and we are here for you in this time. And you should only have besarot tovot and nechama in the days forward. We ask that people please be in touch. You can call or WhatsApp Avi, but please do not visit the home because we have to be concerned about everybody's health. So please follow these guidelines, more details to follow. I want to share with you a quick message this morning. You know, yesterday we blessed the new month. Yihira tzom lefanecha, Adonai Eloheinu ve'lei avatenu shetechadesh aleinu tachodesh hazeh letovah v'livracha. Hashem, it should be your will that this new month should be a month of blessing, of long life, of peace, of goodness, of sustenance, of physical health. And afterwards, we then recite a second paragraph. He who performed miracles for our ancestors and redeemed them from servitude, please grant us this as well. He should redeem us as well. Now, this second paragraph raises some interesting questions. Why do we start talking about Yitziat Mitzrayim in this context? We're thinking about the month ahead. What does the month ahead have to do with the redemption from Mitzrayim? And Rabbi Baruch Halevi Epstein explains that this whole notion of blessing the new month actually stems from Parashat Bo, which is part of the story of Yitziat Mitzrayim. This is Parashat HaChodesh, which we read yesterday from our Chumashim. And the whole notion is, HaChodesh HaZelechem Rosh Chodashim, this new month is a month for you, the beginning of Yugula, the beginning of the Jewish calendar, the beginning of essentially Jewish history. And Hashem is telling us that from here on, I will be with you and redeem you. And so what do? We invoke this idea of Kiddush HaChodesh, of Nisan being our month. We do this every single month to draw upon the strength of Nisan so that every month, not just Nisan, should be a month of Geula of redemption, but all the more so this Nisan. And please God, this bracha should come true. Misha asan nisim lavotenu v'galotam me'avdu d'cherut. Hu yigalotanu b'karov. Hashem, we need your redemption, your salvation. This is our bracha, and this is our bracha. This is our tefillah for the week ahead. Wishing you all an amazing day and an amazing week. Kol tov.